I am back with a new reaction video, and today we are doing Pink Friday 2 by Nicki Minaj. You heard me right, Nicki Minaj. Mrs. Pink Ferragamo sliders on deck. Sealer brat beefs just give me more checks. My life is a movie, I'm never offset. Me and my amigos, no, not offset. Swish, swish, aw, I got them upset. Cause I make M's, they get much less. I already have heard Red Ruby DeSleaze and Super Freaky Girl. Love those songs, absolutely love them. So I'm excited to hear what the rest of the album sounds like. But before we get started, thank you for crossing paths and giving me a chance. And if you stay throughout this video, and if you don't, I just appreciate you being here. And if you wanna watch this whole video uncut, unedited, please head over to my Patreon. It'll be already be there. And let's get into this video. Number one, Are You Gone Already? And I heard that this is featuring Billie Eilish. Was that Papa Bear? Aww.
Tied my shirt to stop you bleeding.
You never got to meet Papa. He's sweet proper. He keeps
okay.
Mama. The painting, the raging,
ooh,
the raving, the pacing, the praying, the shaking. So dear Onika, yes we're Onika. Don't stress Onika, so blessed Onika. Set me, set me, set me free.
I'm trying to figure out what this song is about. I know it's about Papa Bear, but I'm trying to figure out what it's about. Ooh, I'm liking the trap beat.
Say I like it like that, like it like that.
Ooh, I love the rendition of When the Party's Over by Miss Billie Eilish. So I wasn't wrong. Billie Eilish was on the song, but not on the song. I'm trying to figure out what the song's about. Because she said, you're going to have to forgive your mommy. Because you already know too much. What does that mean? Somebody help me out in the comments. Help a brother out, because I don't know. Number two, Barbie Dangerous. Ooh, this is starting off good.
Dangerous, bitches don't endanger us. You are over, you ain't in range of us. Cause I 1111 angel
movies. 1111.
Every rain without schools lose. Remember that I can channel Big Papa and push out Papa Big Horn.
Oh, she's about to... talk her shit. Oh, tell me who's gonna be a rapper like Big Papa and push out Papa Bear. That was a bow. I like that.
Yeah.
Not the. Oh. not the is my sons. All these bitches is my sons. Ooh, come on. Nicki. I can see myself rapping this part. Kitty on fleek, got tight one. I'm trying to follow along, but it's hard. This is gonna sound good in headphones. I am adding this to my library and putting a heart to it. I feel like Nicki Minaj was like, who? I feel like this was like another version of Chun-Li. Like, they need rappers like me. They need rappers like me so they can get on the keyboards and make me the bad guy, Chun-Li. But in this one, this is like more self-empowerment. This is a self-empowerment song. She said, who can rap like Big Papa and push out Papa Bear? What a bar. I'm in love with that one. Number three, FTCU.
Fuck this club up. Fuck this club up.
Okay.
Yeah.
Fuck this club up. Fuck this club
up. Oh!
Fuck this club up. Fuck this club up.
I tell them that I'm the sleaze. They telling me, okay, prove it. I'll leave you.
Let me turn this up.
That's why the fang got a lot. They really streaming my music.
Oh.
I give bitches the kind they fuck around and lose it. Nah. Wanna play with Nicki.
Who wanna play with Nicki?
High heels
on my tippies. Do say and Gabbana, that's on my tippies.
That's how you say it, Dolce? Dolce? I thought it was Dolce. Dolce and Gabbana. Really? Hold on, well, I gotta go back. Hold on.
Do say and Gabbana, that's.
It's Dolce? I thought it was Dolce. Okay. Or is that just how she worded it?
One got the juice, bitch, by a sippy.
This is gonna go hard in headphones.
The thing is trying to bang like chitty.
Not chitty chitty bang, but
who wanna play
with Nikki?
Got the power, I could tell my niggas like fake cut knife. Give me my time. Say eight, I win.
Not this long outro. So that was FTCU, and I added this to my library, and I'm putting a heart to it. But no, I like the song. I like the melody, and I like to fuck this club up. Fuck this club up. It's groovy, jammy, and woo. Number four, Beep Beep, and it's just a minute and 35 song. Nikki. Why?
These songs not nice.
I drop a bag on the rolls with the Tim tags. I'm meeting in the back streets. Got out the Jeep just to fuck them in the
boat. Oh.
I'm not impressed. I say yo to D now. We niggas always fucking when they only take a light time. Beep, beep, beep. Is that bleep? Is that shoot talking to me? Is that deep? Murder, murder. Murder, 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 murder.
Okay. Let's talk about Beep Beep. Musically and sonically speaking, this wasn't my favorite. I do like Nicki Minaj's rap on it, and I like the beat. But melody-wise, I was hoping that they would do something different-ish. Yeah, Beep Beep's not my favorite. It wasn't bad. It was just, one, it was short. Two, it just wasn't for me musically. Lyrically, like I said, I've given up trying to figure out the lyrics. Number five, Falling For You.
Hey yo, told him shoot a shot like his main op. Now I'm falling for him like
hell yeah.
Try on flex, then got here stick.
Yeah, I like when she does that.
Can't let them in. But the FG is a win-win.
Ooh!
Can't play the queen before the king king. They like them, they fight, they come, they tugging, I kill them, I
bleed.
I see them,
Nikki.
Plus they know that my body T, my mental initial. I love to kiss the real.
Nicki Minaj.
Kill these bitches, gotta shake their ass to show sex appeal.
Oh. For you.
Picture that, picture me giving bitches slack. Picture pretending I get all these bitches piggyback. Picture saying that you're the queen and knowing it's
listen
a
to the bass.
You're
giving
what
strawberry jack. You're not nothing to see where the dread at.
You're not listening when I.
Is that a Halle Berry reference? Not girl, Halle Berry. Halle Bailey. Bailey. Girl, my name is in her name. Why am I over here struggling to figure out what her last name was? They're not dreads, are they? Okay.
Picture you ended up under the sea with a dread at. Picture not listening when I said you were dread at. I mean locked hoe. You was a chop hoe. I'm at.
Falling for you. I think I'm falling for you. I think I'm falling for you. Ooh, I like this outro. Ow, falling for you. I'm adding this to my library and I'm putting a heart to it. Love, love, love the production. Love the beat. Love the musical composition. Love the singing. I don't love the singing as much as the verses, but I still love it. Does that make sense? It makes sense, but I'm not a big fan of it. Because I know Nicki Minaj can sing. I have heard that on grand piano, and grand piano is one of my favorite songs. One of them. Not, it's not the favorite, but it's one of them. Number six, Let Me Calm Down featuring J. Cole. Oh, what are we getting into? Pull up and I almost hit him. He acting like I ain't always with him. I'm not saying I need space, but I'm really needed to be alone in my zone when I'm really heated. Just because I am quiet. Yes! Yes, absolutely yes. If you can tell someone is pissed and mad, please leave them alone. I am speaking from damn experience. If I'm pissed, please leave me alone. That is all I ask of you. That's all I want. I want peace, quiet, and being alone. If someone is heated and pissed, please, I am begging you. And if you can tell it too, I mean, there's some people that cannot read social cues, and I'm somewhat one of them, so it's kind of hard to like tell somebody to do that when I can't really do it myself. But if I'm pissed and I vocalize that I'm mad, pissed, or whatever, leave me alone just for a couple of minutes to an hour, please. Let me cool down. Let me calm down. I guess that's what the song's about. All right. Am I picking it up? But please do everyone a favor. Leave people alone. I do want people to vocalize if they're sorry. And if I'm in the wrong, give me a minute to process what happened and what was said before we jump into anything else. Give me time to apologize if I'm in the wrong. Give me time to think about stuff. Do not automatically assume I know what just happened was wrong. Or what I said, or what I did. Because all I know is what I know. So if I do something wrong, give me a minute to think and process it. Don't automatically assume I know what I did was wrong or what I did was right in that moment. Do not give me 5 seconds to process it and then come back. No, give me at least 10 minutes to an hour. I know that's a big time jump from 10 minutes, but please and thank you. Do everyone a favor and give people a moment. Oh, and then she says, just because I'm quiet don't mean you're defeated. Absolutely. If I'm quiet, that means I've either let it go, even though I know I was in the right. I just wanted to say right here how self-conceited this sounded, but I meant if I was in the right or wrong. Or I'm processing it. If I'm quiet, that don't automatically mean you won. It doesn't mean just because I'm quiet don't mean you're defeated. Wish you ain't need me to feel like you're completed. Don't want to say something mean when I don't mean it. Okay. Damn, I went on this big old tangent about leaving people alone. I guess. I don't know. Okay, let me really read what is being thrown at me. 20 years later, them decisions, I don't regret them. Just wish you would have given me space when I really needed it. So, okay. So she's just upset that it happened. But she does wish that whatever she says doesn't come across as mean. Okay, I get it. Get the hint. If you keep calling and 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 they don't answer your phone calls, same goes for text message. If you keep texting and texting and texting and they don't respond, hang it up. Get the hint. What happened? Why aren't we playing? She bad as fuck, but hard to deal with, and it ain't a fault. She got ambition like the niggas in a vision for
for herself, so she can't rest until she feel like she done made a mark. But you got...
feel like, because I understand what he's saying. I don't know why I'm really getting into this song and like understanding it. But J. Cole said, having her ain't for the faint of heart. She's bad as fuck, but hard to deal with, and it ain't her fault. She got ambition like the and the vision for herself. So she can't rest until she feel like she done made her mark. So if you love her, then you gotta learn to play your part. Sometimes you gotta play the back. Play the back? But when you do, make sure it's smart. You gotta play the back? I don't understand that lyric. So if you love her, then you gotta learn to play your part, okay? Sometimes you gotta play the back. 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 Huh?
Few moments later.
Like, play them back? I don't know, y'all. Or maybe I'm just taking this into a different direction.
Left her with a tainted heart. Yeah, you the nigga that she wanna tell her name across. But you need quite all of the extras that come. Where the Willie Smith, these silly niggas had to let shine. As if their life is somehow perfect.
Not Will Smith. What happened? Why does this keep happening? So that was Let Me Calm Down, and what I got based off my understanding. If I'm wrong, please let me know in the comments. I will take whatever. But what I got is, if Nicki Minaj is pissed, leave her alone. Do not keep doing shit. Just leave her alone. Give her a minute. Give her a minute. Let her calm down. Yeah, I like Let Me Calm Down. It's just, I went on this big old tangent earlier in the song. So, sorry about that. Number 7, R&B featuring Lil Wayne and Tate Cobain. Is this Lil Wayne or Tate Cobain? Why was I expecting Tate? Because I can't... This can't be Lil Wayne. What's R&B? Oh! Can I say that? Watch him do his push-ups with his sweats on. Every time he hit it, he gon' nail it like a press on. When I'm if you love me, baby, tattoo my whole name. We love it while they hating, how they so lame. Freak, I throw it deep and put that ass asleep. Cheat, bounce, bounce. Bitch, that wasn't cheat. She my R&B. I knew that wasn't Lil Wayne. I love how Lil Wayne said that. Pop that. Pop that pussy for a nigga. I make a lot that pussy and conceal that click. About to buy a fake booty for a real ass bitch. Yeah. Creep, creep, my little bitch. Who is Tate Cobain? I gotta look his man up. Let me pause before it goes to the next song, because I don't want to. Tate Cobain. All right. All right, Tate. I see you. Hey, birdie. We're going to keep going. Cheat. Wait, but he said he cheating on me. Hold on. Cheat. She might. Stop. Calm it down for a minute. Adding it to my library and I'm putting a heart to it. I don't know if I can say the title, but I liked it. I can say the can I say R and B? Rich bitch. Yeah, I like this song. Number 8, Pink Friday. Nicki Minaj! Ooh, come on! Okay. Prietzel. Ooh. Happy Pink Birthday. Hold on. So that was Happy Pink Birthday, and I really thoroughly enjoyed Happy Pink Birthday. Pink Birthday. I'm so sorry. Adding it to my library and I'm putting a heart to it. Basically, she's going to make it feel like it's his birthday. She's going to give it her all. Number 9, Needle featuring Drake.
Definitely had too much tequila, cause I don't know.
If these diamonds in my head can't weigh me down.
Okay, Drake. Drake. Oh my god. Drake, I'm praying. Yay. I have got to say, I don't know if I'm just hearing the popular songs or what, but Drake has one sound and he sticks to it. But in this one, it still somewhat sounds like the same song, same sound, but it's a little different. It's a little different. And it's a better different. Drake, please do not change anything right now. Yes!
I can stay back. I can take that. I don't play that.
Come on. Not a Bjork reference. Wait a minute. I usually, if Drake is on a song, I'm usually in favor of the other artists. Because, I don't know, there's something about Drake and his sounds and songs, and they're not bad, they just ain't for me. But, this one's doing it for me.
I know why I've been a shy guy.
Baby, I know I get crazy. I knew that Tasha was gonna do it. Oh, girl, period. I am so shocked right now. Because I'm about to download this and put it in my library. I'm so shocked. I hate you can hear my chair squeaking, but I'm into it. Not the chair squeaking. I'm talking about the song, girl. Yeah. Yes, come on, Needle, featuring Drake. I am surprised at you, Drake. I am freaking surprised at you. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you, Drake. I don't know if I've just heard the popular songs or what, but they all sound the exact same. But Drake, you surprised the hell out of me. You really did. You surprised me. I'm not a big Drake fan, but I am so shocked at how good Drake was on the song. Proud of you. Proud of you. Number 10, Cowgirl featuring Lordies? Butcher names left and right. All right, but before we talk about Cowgirl, I have heard rumors. I don't know if it's real or rumors. Doja Cat was supposed to be on Cowgirl. I don't know how true that is. Someone's got to let me know, confirm or deny that in the comments section. But let's get to Cowgirl. I can totally see Doja Cat on this song. I can, wait. I like how Nicki Minaj always starts with, Ayo. Ayo, who the fuck is this? I think I might know his bitch. What if that's right?
Who the fuck is this? I think I might know his bitch.
I was kind of right. Oh my god, you know what? I was about to be stupid. I was about to be like, this kind of sounds a little country. Like, not country, but it's got a little, you know, rodeo vibe going with, but the girl, the song title's called Cowgirl.
Ayo. Rodeo.
I like how she does that. Wait. Is this Roman? Right? This little accent thing, that's Roman, right? Because you've got Roman, you have, oh, what's the other, there's other alter egos by Nicki Minaj. There's Roman. Why is that the only one I'm thinking of? Chun-Li, that was somewhat a alter ego, but she didn't have like a little accent with it. Oh my gosh, y'all, help me out.
Tonight, just wanna get drunk tonight.
I forget.
Cowgirl.
I wonder if she's gonna have a verse. Oh. Answered my question? Which I don't think so. Boy, they can never
be you.
Cowgirl.
Let's see if I remember.
Just wanna get drunk tonight. Cowgirl, cowgirl.
Not me acting it out. You know what? The song was almost over. No, I'm gonna listen to it. Oh, why does this happen to me? Sorry, y'all. Maybe I just need to wait for the song to be over before I add it to my library and put a heart to it.
And gang, if you let shit.
Not her sampling everybody. But before we get started on that topic, Cowgirl, I like Cowgirl. And actually, I could see how people would think Doja Cat would have been on this song, because I kind of hear Doja Cat in the song without Doja Cat being there. Y'all still got to let me know if that rumor's true, false, or if this just happens to be the sound Sonics. But I read somewhere on Twitter, which Twitter, that is a messy place. If you ever are waiting to like react to something or waiting to watch something, that is a messy place, because the algorithm knows what you watch and it likes to put whatever you're interested in at the moment right in front of your face. Like Squid Game, I started watching Squid Game, the challenge. Twitter already told me who won. Hoes. Give it a damn week before y'all start posting spoilers. Give us a week. Give a week. A week. You know what? Actually, social media, I wish this was across all platforms. I wish that they'd give you a button or like a option to let people know that you're about to spoil something. But anywho, yeah, that's what I was going. The whole reason I was telling y'all this is because I seen something about this song being a Doja Cat supposedly being the feature. I haven't seen any of like verified tweets from anybody. I've just seen speculations. So y'all just gotta let me know if I'm true, false, or just talking out of my ass. So just let me know. Another notification, y'all. I'm telling you right now, I never have notifications as much as I do is when I'm recording a video. But yeah, sorry, I went off on a tangent. Cowgirl by featuring Lourdes, I added to my library and I put a heart to it. And if it ever like cuts off during mid-song, it's when I add it to my library. Why can't I add it to my library and still let it play? Let's go to Everybody. And I already know somewhat how it sounds like. Everybody. Lose your mind, feel united. Oh, okay, yeah.
And gang, if you let shit slide, we gon' spin and kill.
Oh, featuring Lil Uzi Vert. Oh, girl, I'm sorry. I forgot to tell y'all. Number 11, Everybody featuring Lil Uzi Vert. I am so sorry. I didn't even tell you the title or nothing, but I'm putting the picture up now. I'm so sorry. Sorry.
And nigga telling off. And nigga telling off.
I thought Nicki Minaj was gonna rap on. I'm not saying Nicki Minaj ain't rapping. Don't like come for me because I said she ain't rapping, because she is. But I was expecting like a huge verse, not say a couple words and let homeboy say body. This one ain't my favorite so far, but let's just keep going. Lil Uzi Vert has not made his appearance yet.
And you can tell him now.
Better than Nazi. My feeling is catchy. Don't even know my.
Stop It's like I'm getting into it, but I'm not getting into it. Okay, do you see how Lil Uzi Vert is rapping on top of the beat, like with more than four words? That's what I thought Nicki Minaj was gonna do. So that was everybody featuring Lil Uzi Vert. And I like Lil Uzi Vert's part because he actually, like, spits some bars on, like, the beat. Which I'm not set, do not come from me because I already hear the fucking comments. I know Nicki Minaj spit her bars, but she said four or five words and then got to body. Da-da-da-da-da. Body. Da-da-da-da-da. Body. I feel like this is more of a party song. And not a song that I'm not a big fan of, like, commercial party songs. This sounds like it belongs in a commercial. Or a TikTok edit. Don't come for me. Don't come for me, Barbs. Please do not come for me. But it was not my favorite. Number 12, Big Difference. And I think this song got released before this album, but I have not heard it yet.
Like my hand is blue.
Okay. Hell yeah.
A whole nother level. These bitches is out of their league. These bitches ain't batting like me. You bitches ain't better than me.
I love it when Nicki talks her shit. I love, cause you can, I can feel it. I can feel it when she is like spitting bars and like she's like, no, I don't want to say aggressive, but she's like very in your face. I feel it. I feel like Nicki Minaj is like in my face.
Three, you bitches look up to me. When niggas, I married a G. I got some niggas that do what I say for you dying to be. Well, somebody cop.
I'm liking this one.
I'm who they dying to me. I'm in the city, I drop Barbie touchdown. The baddest of bitches is out. Like my hun is blue.
Oh, this is gonna sound good in headphones. It's a big difference.
You know I just dropped my shit. I just put the rose up on me. Got the Draco for my pretty feet up on me.
Okay.
Call my boyfriend,
beat change.
Up on me. Trying to be down with those. Who gon' tell
I'm
me
liking this though.
Bitch, whole Barbie knows.
Even the beat change I'm liking.
Couldn't see me with a hologram.
I ain't nothing like you, you, or you.
On you.
Ain't no big difference. Been two of the three of the four, don't know how to be made.
Ooh, she's, ooh. All right, so that was Between Me and You. There's a difference between me and you. All right, so I like Big Difference. Adding it to my library and I put a heart to it. I like it, even though there was a beat change and it kind of refrained me a little bit, I still enjoyed that part. So I think now that I know that part's there and I listen to it again, I'm gonna love it actually. But it just kind of threw me off. Number 13, Red Ruby DeSleaze, a song I have already heard and a song I love. I actually like this one. Uh-oh. Something about horse and Christopher Reeves. And then she leaves like a big gap. This girl, this ain't Red Ruby DeSleaze. What the hell happened? Here we go. Only in the season is breeze. Red Ruby the sleeves. Chinese on my sleeves. They wanna be Chinese anyway. Ni hao. Who the fuck told bitches that was me now? I'm the AB, seven hornets on the horses when we fixin' the leaves. But I don't fuck with horses since Christopher Reeves. Uh oh. Don't die, 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 die. Bad girls don't die, die, die. What? What? Really? I didn't know that was the lyric.
Miss me with that na 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 na. Stay with my na 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 na.
Ruba.
Ruba, when we touching on his body like, yeah. Boy, if he ever miss me.
When the queen come, that's a queen.
Watch they smoke toes.
Why would you post those? Uh-oh, my lyrics went away.
Got him like, uh-oh. Gun fingers like doing the BOGO. You fucking bozo.
Super facts, this word to super cat. We're all guilty.
Oh, you didn't know that about kill witness? Yo, don't die, die, die. Real time.
You want me to stay, but we'll always be. You want me to stay.
All right, Robert Rubidus Lee's is already in my library. I'm already hearted. I love Red Ruby DeSleaze. Whoa. All right, yeah, I like Red Ruby DeSleaze. All right, number 14, Forward from Trini featuring Skillabang and Skeen. And if I butchered your name, I apologize.
Forward from Trini. Have a small pussy, small sweet lassie. While wicked them with me, the face me a tear.
This is gonna sound good in headphones.
Come in your mouth like a chuggy. She a smile and a summer tears.
Not chug it.
What's next? Too busy trying to trace my footsteps.
Oh, period. Nicki Minaj said, I'm the blueprint and y'all are just my footsteps. She didn't say it like that, but that's what.
What's up?
I love it when she projects. I don't know what she's saying really, but I love the delivery. I think this is Skeen, because I have heard Skeen in I've heard Skeen somewhere, because Nicki Minaj has collaborated with them before. Let me go to her profile. Skeen, Skeen, Skeen. And it was a single too. I think it was Super Freaky Girl. Hey yo, I can lick it, I can ride it while you slip it and slide it. Okay, don't trick and keep the dick up inside. No, it was Little Miss. But what happened to my song? Girl, what has happened with my music? It's pissing me off because it went away. Apple Music, fix it. Should I start it over? I'm so sorry, y'all. My Apple Music is pissing me off. I can't add a song without it stopping. I can't. It's happening. At least I get to like process.
Make it chug it.
They gotta look to me
for what's next. Too busy trying to chase my footsteps. Hit up my account and say me go shop.
Which one of that you make the pop shit? Got you in the Barbados and then you top shit. Let me down in Bali, they love me. Out in Bali, they do. Out in Maui, we coming. Popping out in Bengali. Looking just like a dolly.
I like Skeen's part. I think that's who this is at this moment in time. Ooh. Whoever's here right now is good. Sounds like something you'd hear at a restaurant. Mexican restaurant. Even though I know this was in Trinidad, probably. Set in Trinidad. Before we go on to the next song, give me a minute to process, hun. All right, so that was Forward from Trini. And I actually love it. I'm gonna add it to my library and I'm putting a heart to it. This album is good. I don't know what people are talking about. I've heard, like, I have been so nervous to make this reaction video because I've heard so many people talk shit about this album. What's so bad about it? The only two I don't really like right now are Beep Beep and Everybody with Lil Uzi Vert. That's the only two. Everything else sounds good. Anyway, let's go to Pink Friday Girls. Not girls wanna have fun. Oh daddy dear, you know you're still number one. Oh,
I can tell you the one, cause they hate it on me. Used to be a high roller, but I skated on it.
Okay, do you see? Do you see how she's rapping on this beat? Or, well, the song from Girls Wanna Have Fun. This is what I thought she was going to do with Everybody. I thought she was going to, like do what she's doing here on that song. Twinkle at night. Oh! I like this. Nicki. Nicki Minaj. This is what I wanted on Everybody. This right here. Okay, so she scared me a little. She was like, oh, I heard what you said about Everybody with Lil Uzi Vert. And I'm gonna do what you want. I'm gonna give you what you want. This is it. I don't know why I'm freaking out right now, but this is what I wanted. I had to pop a just reminder.
punch your nigga and just let him bounce. Your super bass make my heart skip a beat.
Not the damn super bass. I love it when they recall shit. Word to McQueen. She said that in another song, but I can't think of what it is. Oh, girls, just the one I have. Why does it sound like it's about to end? But I still got... I wonder if that's Nicki Minaj right there. Just wanna have... Yes! That's all I really want is some fun. When the working day is done, oh girls, they wanna have fun. Oh girls, I keep getting, I don't know if it's dust, a bug, or what. So that was Pink Friday Girls, and it sampled Girls Wanna Have Fun by Cyndi Lauper. And I actually enjoyed this rendition. This is what I wanted in Everybody with Lil Uzi Vert. To everybody that was complaining about me talking shit and everybody, this is what I wanted. Y'all happy? I actually like Pink Friday Girls. It's a song I would listen to a lot. And I love, like, I love when people sample songs, but they do it in a way that is not super, super, super close to the actual song, like the original song. So, yeah. Number 16, She's Alright. The girl's alright with me. Yeah. I can lick it. I can ride it while you slip it and slide it. Number 16, Super Freaky Girl. She's alright. The girl's alright with me. Slip it and slide it. I can do all them little tricks and keep that dick up inside it. R-E-A-K-F-R-E. Okay, one thing about me, I'm the baddest alive. He know the prettiest bitch didn't come until I survived. He up my ass, I think I go for a dive. His ex bitch went up against me, but she didn't survive. Can't fuck a regular guy, wetter than umbrellas and stickier than apple pie. I can lick it, I can ride it. I don't know the rap part, and I'm gonna try my hardest to like go along with it. What the fuck they ain't never put the cum down? They ain't put the same Burberry custom down. He said, could throw it back. Wasn't in a week to roll up. Keep these bitches on toes, I'm an allah. Whoa, elegant bitch with a hoe. Glow, if it ain't big, then I won't blow. Eeny, meeny, money, mo. Fuck is a T, I just have to G. Fuck a freak. Some gala freak, gala freak, gala freak, freak, freak. F-R-E-A-K-F-R-E. Okay. All right, so that was Super Freaky Girl. Already in my library and already hearted. I like the song so much. I tried so hard to rap at that rap part, but I couldn't keep up. Number 17, Bam Bam, Bomb Bomb, Bomb Bomb. I don't know. Wait a minute. I'm so sorry, y'all. I just seen something. Today's Tuesday and the Sturdy Yellow Triplets just uploaded a video? Is today not Tuesday? Today's Tuesday. Did they accidentally make something live that they shouldn't have? Shorts? That's probably what it was. Okay. You scared the hell out of me, Sturdy Yellow Triplets. I thought it was a new video. I was like, on a Tuesday? Sorry, we're going back to Bomb Bomb. So sorry, I got very distracted. Okay. Bomb bomb. Alright. I can't pay attention because I'm actually liking the production. Bomb bomb. Hey. Yes. Nicki Minaj. They say my price ridiculous. I don't like them bitches. Boom, boom. I was gonna add it to my library, but I already know what was gonna happen if I did. Bomb, bomb. Oh my god. Bomb, bomb. Bomb Bomb was great. Number 18, My Life. This sounds like Africa. Toto.
Lammy. Hey, yo. These bitches tell you that I still ain't find a nanny. All of them is my junior. One smoke, so we ain't playing.
Don't play with me, Nicki Minaj. Oh, Heart of Glass. Girl, I should have thought Heart of Glass instead of Africa. Nicki. 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 Nicki Minaj. No. Nicki Minaj, I'm having a great time with this album.
No, the real bitches hear me. A bitch hot come fear me.
Nicki Minaj. Just again. Actually, I don't mind these samples. Except the Everybody with Lil Uzi. Nicki, Nicki, Nicki Minaj. Nicki Minaj. Nicki. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Nicki Minaj is the queen of rap. Let me just. My life. Loved it. Loved the sample. Loved the lyrics. She's like, why is everybody hating on my life? Basically, I think. Everybody talking about what's wrong in her life. Whew. Oh my God, Nicki Minaj. My life was probably one of my favorites. Yes. My life was one of my favorites. Number 19, Nicki Hendrix featuring Future.
I knew you was something serious. Wanted to protect you, never upset you.
This one's alright so far. It's not my favorite. I like okay. I'm not a big fan of Future's part. I like Nicki's. Oh, Nicki, you're back. This is not my favorite one. So, that was Nicki Hendrix with Future. There were some parts where I liked Future, but there were some parts I didn't like Future. And then I liked Nicki's part, or Nicki's second verse. But the song overall was not my favorite. It's a song that I would not go out and seek and find at all. Number 20, Blessings with Tasha Cobbs Leonard. Isn't Tasha Cobbs a Christian singer? Or am I? Oh, period! I'm loving the lyrical content so far, but I'm not a big fan of the sonics. Period. I knew she was like a gospel, that's what I was trying to say, a gospel singer. I'm loving the lyrics. Go off. Alrighty. So that was Blessings with Tasha Cobbs Leonard, and I absolutely love, 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 love the message of the song. However, the sonics of the song aren't my favorite. It's not bad, it's just not for me. Like, I know some people that would actually enjoy and love this song, but for me personally, I would have to give this song another chance to listen to. But I really absolutely love the lyrics and the subject matter. Number 21, Last Time I Saw You, and I think and believe that this was a single at one point in time. Okay. Oh, this is starting off good. I'm loving, okay, I'm actually liking this. Okay, I see why this was a single. I'm liking it. I like the song. I'm just very, like, into the song right now that I haven't said anything. Minaj, Nicki, added to my library and I put a heart to it. I was very, like, deep into the song to even say anything because I actually really thoroughly enjoyed Last Time I Saw You. It was very, very, very good. Way to go, Miss Minaj. You're doing your thing. I'm just gotta say, you are doing your thing. I feel like this song in particular is more of a reflection type of song, like kind of like a regret that she wishes that she would have done things differently the last time that she saw you. Basically what the title is. I really thoroughly enjoyed this song. Number 22, last song on this surprisingly somewhat short album, even though it's been long, but number 22, Just the Memories. What? That's crazy. For real, honestly. You know what? People have made, they have made Nicki Minaj out to be this whatever person. I feel like Nicki Minaj knows who she is and people don't like that. People want to tell Nicki Minaj who she is, but Nicki knows who she is and people don't enjoy that or nor like that. These bitches die for that. I swear to God, that's all my life. I never lie for that. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, okay. He don't owe me nothing, never did. I pray that Wayne always remembered that I never slid. Look at all the shit that y'all threw at me. Holy smokes, I prayed for a son. My husband wanted one. Ah! About me, tell him I was one. This is, I like this one. Nicki. Oh. That was a cute outro. I loved it. She's basically reflecting on her life, like telling you like kind of how she got to where she is now, like how she signed to Lil Wayne's Cash Money? Young Money? It's one of them. I don't know. Wait, Young Money. Okay. Cash, who's Cash Money? Anyways, I don't know. But that was Just the Memories, and I thoroughly enjoyed it, that I liked it, put a heart to it. And yeah. We have come to the end of the album, and I've got to say, people on Twitter, people on social media, what is y'all's issue? Because I actually thoroughly enjoyed this album. I mean, I know that like art is different for everybody, but this was good to me. Like, except the only ones I was not feeling was Beep Beep, Nicky Hendrix, Blessings. And it's not that it was bad songs. It was just the sonics of it wasn't my favorite. Because I did say Blessings. I love the subject matter about talking about I'm blessed. God bless me. You know, I'm proud. And Nicky Hendrix, I wasn't a big fan of Future's vocals. And then Everybody, Lil Uzi Vert. That was definitely not my favorite. And then Beep Beep, I honestly don't remember what Beep Beep sounds like. So I want to thank y'all for watching. Thank y'all for watching. And if y'all stayed throughout this video, there was something you liked. So please like, subscribe, and share. And if you want to watch this whole video uncut, unedited, please head over to my Patreon and it'll already be there. And I'll see you on the next video. Bye.